I'm in love with her, okay? If you're looking for the word that means caring about someone beyond all rationality and wanting them to have everything they want, no matter how much it destroys you, it's love.
Call all your friends and tell them
I've got to move on.
And I don't know how I'll ever get over it. Why are you doing this?
Because it's wrong. I was protecting you.
But it's the right thing to do. Or doesn't that matter?
And when you love someone, you don't stop. Ever. Even when people roll their eyes or call you crazy, even then, especially then. You don't give up. Because if I could give up... If I could just, take the whole world's advice and move on and find someone else, that wouldn't be love. That would be...
You ever been in love like that?
That would be some other disposable thing that is not worth fighting for.
That's not love.
Love. Nothing further.
You're a feminist icon, Raphael. Nice work.
Thank you. I do my best.
But I am asking you not to take this case.
What's the right thing to do to bring this case?
Don't fish. My judgment is impaired. I never should have let you convince me to take this case.
So which is it? Are you protecting me?
They will go after you for excessive force.
They'll eviscerate you on the stand.
Or is this your defense attorney outrage?
That man lives in a place that the men who wrote the law?
I thought we had each other's backs.
So did I.
Don't even think about it. You looking for a fight too?
I understand what you're doing. It's admirable.
But, or is this about Stabler?
I don't know, Stabler. Are you involved with him? Stabler coming back has made things more complicated.
And now we're gonna have small talk? Are we just gonna pretend that everything's okay?
I came here to talk to my friend about whatever she wants to talk about.
There's no problem either.
You know the problem with being an empath? Don't do that. It's too easy to lose yourself when other people need you.
I just don't know what to think about anything.
We might have seen our last case together.
He is the best ADA that I've ever worked with.
Would you stop? Just talk to me. What happened?
Just so we're clear.
I'm you now, Liv.
I feel betrayed by you.
You're wrong.
He is honest.
What's he in for?
Stealing all the ice cream.
I never trusted that elephant.
And honorable.
You opened my heart, and I thank you for it.
So, what are you gonna do? He did.
I don't know.
I gotta fix this.
Liv.
What he thought was right.
Liv, you can't help me.
I did what I thought was right. What do you think?
You know what I think.
Sit. Drink. Smile.
I step aside, whatever Sharp Wheatley hires, we'll put not just the NYPD and Stabler on trial, but you.
You!
So you did your job.
Did your job, Raphael. Whether you deserved it or not, I have absolute faith in your humanity.